Hi, I'm Ingrid Oliu, and I'm playing the role of Pancha in Real Women Have Curves. I have known Josefina since she was 18. This is when I first heard about her, about the fact that we had this incredible 18-year-old writer. And right about that time is when she was writing Real Women Have Curves. I was able to work with her in 2000 and making the film. So today, being at the Pasadena Playhouse, performing her words, a beautiful play that has a universal message, is a dream come true. I'm in a historical theater, bringing to life the words of this young writer, young Chicana writer, whom I've known since she was 18. It's fabulous. And the fact that it's about Real Women Have Curves, a play that I know very well, that I can relate to at home. Doña Carmen is my mother. So it's like coming over to have café con leche with your girlfriends, getting down to your underwear, and then go home and say, I just worked. You know? I invite you to come and see Real Women Have Curves. Come and see us. We have some sexy underwear to show you.